Welcome back, guys, to another PS2 game. It's your boy Zach Attack here, and today we're playing the next one down on my list of PS2 games that I own, and that is Monster House. I think it is a highly underrated movie. That is your dog crazy. Great game. Absolutely great game. Great movie, I mean, but still a great game. Don't worry if you hear some maybe, like, background noises. Most likely my gerbils, they're real, because they are little active creatures. One of them's looking cute right now in their little wooden house there. Yes, this game. They made a pretty good game out of the movie, I think. Last I played it, which was quite a long time ago. It was 2006. There you go. Tells you how old this one is. Alright, Monster House, here we go, new game. Ta-da-ba-ba-ba-bow! Would you like to create a save data now? Sure thing! Yeah, because I've never played this on my PC before. Gnarly, right? Hold on, just adjusting my mic real quick. There you go.
I'm DJ.
Hey, DJ.
For my whole life, this was the house across the street. Old man Nebercracker's house. You know how every block has a cranky old man that doesn't want you on his lawn? Nebercracker ate those guys for breakfast, along with children and dogs. And as rumor had it, his own wife. But I found out that those rumors weren't true. Nebercracker wasn't a monster. His house was. I told my friend Chowder. He didn't believe me. Then the house tried to eat him. He believes me now.
I bet.
While studying the house, we met Jenny. She's really smart for a girl. Okay, smart for a boy too. Okay, fine, she's smarter than me.
Are you sure?
It was with Jenny's help that we formed a plan on Halloween night to sneak inside and kill the monster house. The police caught us and locked us in their patrol car. And after they were eaten, it was our turn.
Just like that, we are in the house. You're in the house from start to finish. Well, except in the end.
Ugh. Now I know how taco meat feels.
That makes two of us.
Shh.
I don't think it knows we're still alive.
Nope. Chowder!
I didn't do it.
You guys!
Separated, I just forgot how. There we go. Oh, look at this. A to shoot. Stick to walk. Control my camera a little bit with the R stick. Y to pump up my squirt gun. That's my melee. Duck. Duck. Trigger buttons don't do anything. Alright, it's just basic. I don't think back in the day they didn't have a trigger button. Anyway, need a kitchen key to open this door. Let's just... I remember. There you go. There is one that is. Oh, yeah. Okay, I can't go that way.
Huh? What am I supposed to do with that?
Okay. Can I? Oh no, okay. I don't have full health. Does the house get mad when I do that?
Is this a kitchen? Yuck.
Now put out the fire, but nothing. Alright. Sorry. Xbox 360 controller. That's pretty good. It's gonna show me PS2 controllers. Get a pop, this will help you reach the level, of course, in every team.
Okay, oh. Nobody move.
Oh yeah, I forgot the camera. It stuns people. Or it stuns your enemies. Of course you got tank control, guys. That's my monkey. Yay! Man's house.
those killer TVs.
Doors unlocked and we may enter. Bathrooms at save points. Alright. Well, automatically save your progress when you enter one. So it's like a Resident Evil 4 kind of deal. You have certain spots for there. You can, you know. Where'd no water come out of that? Where's the flush button? There is no flush button. This game's trippy!
A little more to the left.
There you go. This is a sort of maze through here. Mines. Oh. We're playing as her now, I think. No.
Guess the maid has the day off.
Chapter 1, Silent Arms.
There must be a way out of here. Maybe this will help later.
Nice. Slingshot. Nice. I like the slingshot. Oh, I gotta use the dirt. I think I gotta use the slingshot.
Here's a little present just for you. Yes, of course.
Fight that with a water gun. Chapter 2, Ground Floor. Alright, we're playing as the big kid, I'm assuming.
Everything's cool. Everything's cool.
Alright.
It's like a jungle in here. What's going on?
I don't know, kid. Hey, that's how you fix it.
That's better.
I found a spare light bulb. Oh, yeah, my flashlight. I do remember that bit. Alright, well guys. I do need to get to another save point. Or no, wait. I already saved. Alright. Well anyway, hope you guys liked the game. Hit like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.